aftermath, apocalyptic vision. How to racism, sexism, classism, touted by the leader you've elected's fascism. America the great one, white hate rage on. No more post-racial topic conversations. Every minority group, check out the station. You just got the message, half of them want you to get gone. Back to where you came from, back into your slave home. Back to when the white was right and black, we simply stayed wrong. There we couldn't stay long, sang the song of freedom and we fought until the day come. Ain't nobody giving up, the spirit gon' stay strong. Bring it for your patron, but recognize that everyone has been betrayed and taken. The government been sold out to corporations. Why go after CEOs to try to run the nation? It's the same frustration written on the faces of the tax working class. Stretch thinner than the peso, just trying on the daily to bring home the bacon. They're sick and tired of waiting, asking why is God forsaken. It's just hope the Gestapo don't start kicking in doors, taking men, dragging them in front of the un-American panel congressional. Ladies and gentlemen, fuck that shit. Now I'm saying America's in trouble, obviously. The media's overhyping it nauseously, beating us over the head obnoxiously, broadcasting the panic for us all to see. The vast damage that's done to the nation's fabric, it runs with the blood of tragic accomplishments in the past that affected the present drastically. If you're looking for the seed of inequality, this country's recent history and racist self-identity is obvious as cause. You may never get a story on it, besides the fact that they done based the movie Glory on it. And you can try to fight it, put a gang of lawyers on it. Still, I bet the horrors of the moment get the focus story prime time. If you do the damn crime, but if you got shot by the cops, well, that's fine. Blue lives matter till the aliens have landed, and it shoot the blue bastards, and it's humans over everything. Hate when it's convenient, till it's almost meaningless. More sign of weakness, fragile ego on a pessimist. Throwing out a guesstimate as to what the lesson is. Totally unqualified and woefully uneducated. Is this the best we get? Village full of idiots? Cutting off the nose despite the face, but keep the titties big. It's so surfacing, superficial, and it's crumbling, tumbling down. Come in to get you now. Ain't a doubt, get him out. Ain't no need to shout him out. You know who the fuck I'm talking about. Fuck him and his lying fucking mouth. From the east to the west, from the north to the south, you're trying to raise the temperature and bring these guns out. I mean, till all of these guns run out. I mean, until the gun store sold out. We're getting paid now.